New at 4:30, this abandoned couch is getting a lot of attention on the internet. It is trending right now as hashtag the couch. It sits there in all of its weathered glory on a sidewalk in West Melbourne. As News 6's James Barbero explains, the community has created an outdoor living room from it.
I swear I'm working. I'm not a lazy boy. The couch isn't made by that brand either. It's remarkable social media presence made by hundreds of people from West Melbourne and Palm Bay, both having fun and getting results for the homeless.
We have a whole living room set. We have shelves. We have a dog in a cage.
There's patriotism, art, religion.
I have to say it's very comfortable.
And relaxation.
It's really become a beacon of how our community can get behind anything.
There's a lot of positivity in between these cushions. If you ask Tom Redman, an advocate for the homeless, who says visitors are donating 400 pounds of food.
The amount of food we got filled SUVs.
This is the people's couch.
The people's story goes the couch fell off a truck on Palm Bay Road back in May. Then the people started decorating Friday. Most items are uplifting.
This is an actual urn with ashes in it.
This donation, on the other hand, was removed.
There's actual ashes in there.
This man started a Facebook page for the couch.
We don't have an amusement park, so this will work for the time being.
It's getting noticed by local politicians.
I hope everybody can enjoy and get some pictures and enjoy while it's lasting.
Because with its celebrity status, officials are calling the couch a safety hazard. It's already been moved once. This afternoon, it's going away for good to a new owner picking it up.
We raised a lot of food and a lot of money.
A final photo op for Brevard Couch Potatoes.
There's not much to do sometimes around here.
Kicking back.
Our couch.
I'm James Sparvero.
In the middle of the street.
News 6.
Our couch.
Getting results.
If anybody's not a lazy boy, it's James Sparvero for sure. I love
him.
That line. Yeah.